If you look at the horns, are broader or bigger than the female's horns. Unfortunately, none of them. Oh. The saddle bill stalks are one of the falls under one of the big six of the birds. Yeah.
Look at her climbing on top of the mum. Look at the cub sitting on her mum. He looks a little different.
You know, with their color?
How come he looks different from the rest?
They were playing in the mud.
Oh.
That's the mud.
He seems to have more hair around his head. Look at the playing. Mom's going to kick him away. Look. She put her leg up and pushed him.
I mean 11 cubs.
Oh, look at him. He was biting on the tail.
11 cubs with 5 females. And as they just gave birth at the same time.
You should turn it off because it's going to kill your battery for tomorrow.
Well, I've got everything I need except cheetahs.
I was having luck studying it on the edge.
Normally, as they stay in, pride like this.
Yes.
You find that they leave either the father of the lion, of the about 2 days old or three up to a week. They just hide them
It's not a cub. It's another lioness.
And like you said, we came back the next day and it was pretty much finished.
Can the babies this young eat the meat, or are they only drinking milk still?
No, they help their mothers to eat meat. This one.
Yes.
Doesn't want to be sucked. He's sucking his meat.
Go get some of that.
Yes. They've been all doing it.
Is there anybody behind the last big line that's gone? Any other little people?
No, I don't think so. I see one cub there stopped, but the two cubs stopped. Oh, he's gone a different direction. Did you see that?
No.
I'm watching at another spot where they're going to come through. Nope, there. Oh. She's saying, where did he go? And why did he go up there?